Now, in this past round, we've been looking at having 8 people in a race and choosing the top 3, that is first, second, and third place. Now, in order to come up with a really nice formula for this and streamline the process so that we can do it not for 8 people, but maybe for 16 or 100 or 190 people, we need to come up with some notation. And there are 2 important parts to this question. The first is how many people we have to choose from. We're going to label how many people we have to choose from as N, just like we labeled our sample size from before. The next thing that's important is how many people we are actually choosing. This is going to be labeled as X. In other classes, you might see this labeled as R instead, but X tends to be more standard.